Oh, home sweet home.
That was a lovely walk. Shame it started to rain a little.
It's a good thing you brought your umbrella, otherwise we'd have been drizzly bears.
Wait, can you smell that?
Smell what?
It smells like burning porridge.
Oh no! Everyone knows the smell of burning porridge attracts bears!
Wait. We're bears.
Someone's been sitting in my chair!
Someone's been sitting in my chair!
And someone's been sitting in my chair and they've woken!
Someone's been eating my porridge!
Someone's been eating my porridge!
Well, I knew this day was coming. But when two bears love each other very much.
No. Somebody's been sleeping in my bed and they're still there. It must have been her who was pilfering our porridge and waking my chair.
You break into our home
and break my stuff and eat our breakfast.
No, that wasn't us, it was Goldilocks.
I had the most wonderful sleep. I dreamt that this cottage was home to a family of bears.
We didn't mean any harm.
We only came to get our money back.
Money?
It was in the honey pot, but it got stolen.
Oh, that's my bad. I love honey. He can't get enough of the stuff.
But we'd never have taken it if we'd known it was money, not honey.
You've got the music box.
I'm sorry too. Oh, that was me as well. I just love the music it played so much.
What we're trying to say is...
We're sorry.
And I am too for breaking your chair and eating all of your porridge. Here, take this.
Oh, thank you.
You can dance!
Oh, we'd love to dance!
We'd do it all day long if we could.
Billy, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Yeah. Why do you never see baby pigeons?
Jimmy boy, that's not what I'm thinking! Dancing bears. Could save our circus! Anybody would come from miles to see the three bears and Goldilocks!
I beg your pardon?
How about Goldilocks and the three bears?
Well, not got the sort of point same ring to it, but yes, we'll go with it.
You want
circus too?
Of course you do. We couldn't leave a bear behind, could we?
Circus.